Not sandbox mode. I've been to cooking school. Using spices on products. Seasoning. Oops. Oh wow. Buying, cutting, biting. Hello, the manager asked me to teach you a thing or two. Oh, you catch on fast because there's loads to learn. We'll start off with the basics. I'll teach you how to buy products, containers, and how to carry things around without wasting too much time. Okay. Wooden racks. WASD. Buy one. Try not to go bankrupt. Almost everything in the kitchen costs money. Plates, products, especially repairs, don't take more than you need. Okay. I need to up the sensitivity on this. Let's pick it up. And here's your tray. When you got a container on hand, you can carry multiple items. This doesn't make you a full-blown chef yet, but you'll at least be some of the kitchen. Well done. Got it. Oops. Well, why is that an option? I can just tip stuff out. Today's lesson is very important. Pay attention. Now you know why you only have one hand. That's weird. I'll teach you how to cut products. It's easy to learn, but hard to master. So put some extra blot. First, grab a tomato. Put on the cutting board. Take the knife. Precise tool handling. Best tool handling in the kitchen. Should hold down shift. Or new ways to manipulate. Okay. Okay. So I'm going to just do like this. Wait. Nope. The knife stands, take your aim to rather than use it. The knife's in the stand to your right. I'm holding the knife. Okay. Okay, I click it. There it is. Now it comes to these four pieces. Alright, that's not bad. I was about to turn that knife on myself. Okay. Seasoning. Starting to figure out how to season food. I mean, I know how to season food. Okay, boom. Now target the salmon and use the canner to enter sprinkle mode. Now for actual seasoning in the filet fish. There you go, it's easier. A lot harder when your product is cut into pieces. Better practice your aim. Okay, example dish. I think it's time you're prepared to serve your first dish. Don't worry, I'll be here to guide you through the process. Okay. It's still a little not quite sensitive enough. Oh, I didn't maybe apply it. Okay, your order will be a steak with a side of French fries, simple yet nuanced. There's no actual guest waiting, so take your time. Okay, look behind you. There's a checkout window. I see it. Once you're done, you need to balance the place, the order on the shelf, and use the tablet to confirm. New order. Okay. Welcome to this play and press the miniature to learn. Take 22 ounce steak. Don't want to reduce to a set. Let's get to work. Okay, I think I need a plate. Is there a crouch? Nope. This one's somewhere a cutting board will do. Now I'll pick up the salt. Now it's time for some black pepper, 4 ounces. That's the right next to the refrigerator. Turn on the griddle. Now put the steak on the griddle. Oh. Target the steak to view its state. We try both sides, so you need to flip it. Okay. There you go. Oh man. Cooked. Go and find the pantry. Should I leave this, take this off? Okay, plate. Okay. Move. I'm trying to. I'm pressing the button. About to lose my steak. Uh-oh. No, I don't need this. I dropped this. I don't want this. That's right, Sky. I'm just trying to figure out how to put down this spatula. You found it, Mr. JRPG. I can just... There it is. Okay, now we go back. Target a steak. That searing noise is too loud. How are you guys doing tonight? I'm pretty sure you're hanging out. I'm gonna actually probably play some Nocturne for a little while. For the, like... Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne. After I get sick of this, which could be like any time from now or 20 minutes. I'm done with that. It didn't say what to do next. Take the cutting board. Got it. Okay. And? I'm cutting some potatoes to make french fries. Got it. How many? And when I'm done with stuff, I just throw it on the ground. Go buy 2 potatoes. Alright. And then what? There's 2 potatoes on the cutting board. Oh, they want me to carry the cutting board. I got it. Get the knife. How do you want me to cut these? Oh, that's music I'm playing in the background, Scott. That's definitely not the music to this game. It was unlistenable. and keep cutting. This is like a Metal Gear Revengeance. Well, this dude's giving me some real heavy sass. Okay. So this is the tutorial. This is song is Ugly by Jyra Burns. The song is Ugly by Jyra Burns. Turn this on. It's left the fry basket. Take it. Pick all the potato pieces and put them in there. Cyborg ninja to cyborg chef. That's right. Okay. Take some of these ones that are on the table. I think it's fine. Oops. I'm gonna cut up all these pieces. I'm gonna make this many french fries. Oop. Nope. Okay. Target the fryer and place the basket inside. I mean, move vertically. I don't know when it's done. Get the plate with the steak. Oops. Stop. I'm gonna let this go. what's that? There it is. Oh, no, that's what I want to do. Here. I want to see you holding a plate with steak and fries on it. What are you talking about? I'm doing it right now. Go to the... Finish the dish. Go to the rosemary. That's some garnish. I got it. Boom. 10 out of 10. So get this in. Oh. Look at that. And I got the cityscape in it. Go ahead and save that as being the best food ever. Well, if I can't put it back on the counter, there's only one place to put it. You need to place the dish on the checkout. I did. Look at that. Taste, realization time, overall score. Look how famous I am from that great steak. And they give me a tip. Plate returned. They give me back the plate. Nice. Congratulations. You served a full dish. How does it feel? Ready to challenge this kitchen on your own? If not, you can always come back for a lesson or two. Yeah, I'm ready. Oh, so y'all is gonna leave me in here. Okay, so it's $57. Probably cents. That's right, Mr. Chair. See, the nasty man's here. We're with low quality streams that I'm just gonna casually chill and play games that I probably won't play all the way through. Kitchen trip. No, I don't need a kitchen trip. New game. We're gonna be cooking it up. Welcome to Cooking Simulator. As you all noticed, the restaurant you're now employed in does not have the greatest rating. How did I know that? There's no way I could have known that. Your task is to restore it to its former glory and reach the highest level of prestige. Oh yeah, sure, Sky, why not? What do you want to hear, Sky? And the way I said that sounds sarcastic. But you actually can. I'm going to play this other song now. I'm just switching it with my Spotify on my phone. The last chef left the kitchen covered in sticky notes. Maybe they'll help some use. Why does it keep wanting to pop me up with like controller suggestions? Like I'm clearly using mouse and keyboard. Okay, can I go? You want to follow the sensor? Okay, let me alt tab out of this game to see if it lets me use the mouse. Yep, that worked. Do you want to follow the tutorial on your first day? Oh, you know I do not, Sky. You have to know I don't. You just have to say it, and I'm like, okay, I'll see if I can turn that on. Okay, skip preparation phase. Let's probably grab some plates. I don't want to do anything with this. Throw. Well. I guess I could do a song request if. Yeah, I might as well do that at some point. It won't be right now. Here's a plate. Timer. Nope. Don't throw it. Please stop. Oh no. Okay. This is not good. Okay, this is one plate lost. We're a little lost. It's a rough start. Power, the weekend. All right. The weekend. Oh, man. Goku Stinger. Oh, is the weekend not on Spotify anymore? Okay, there we go. What's that song called? Power? Or are you saying it's the weekend, so play the song Power? Because I don't see no power by the weekend. Okay, well, preparation phase is done anyway. New order. It's called Power. It's Power. Oh, well. Yeah. Okay. How do I get the thing? I forgot how to get the order. Oh, here we go. Chicken broth, 700 milliliter. Where's chicken broth at? Where would they put chicken broth? Refrigerator? I feel like the refrigerator is where broth might be. Maybe. Oh. Chicken broth. How much? 700 milliliters. This is a liter. I need a bowl or something. Where's this bowl? There's a crouch button. There you go. Big pot. This song's pretty good. That's all good, Mr. Jeopardy. This is just that hanging out stream. Put it on the background because I'm just playing some cash games. So, 700. Nine more. Oh well, someone's gonna get that extra. Okay, salt, 12 grams. Where did the salt go? None of this is, oh, there it is. 12G salt. This guy getting strong. 12. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. Black pepper. 12 and 12, black pepper. Oops. Okay, put that over there. Cayenne pepper powder. Everything's red. How much? 6 grams. Tomato. 960. Can't you carry more than one? How much do I have? Ooh, that's probably not 960, huh? 480. That's probably close. 840. One more. All right. Okay, I got 960. 120 grams of onion. Do it one at a time. Where's the onions? That's, are you onion? Oh, how much did it save onion? Oh crap. 120. What's next on this playlist? I need a new playlist to play. It's gonna go back to Leather Teeth. Okay. Okay, so we got onions boil for 60 seconds and then blend. Seem like a regular cooking pro. Which one's for the front right? That's not it. I guess we're just gonna watch this. Do I need something else? Blend. Add sour cream. I need a blender. Huh. Blender. This is a deep bowl. I'm gonna need that. NF Mansion. Got it. The soup won't be done, right? Like these tomatoes are gonna be done, but the soup won't be. But maybe that's not the sign of doneness. It's just, I don't know. We'll see. Maybe can you not overcook the tomatoes? Oh well, we're gonna see what happens. Just leave it all go. Oh, this is how I blend it. Got it. Well, I got some seconds. Oh, my tomatoes are and everything are way getting overcooked. gonna put this back. I probably could have done better about preparing for whatever the next thing is supposed to be. Sour cream. Where's sour cream gonna be? Okay. Good enough. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. Stop. No. Sour cream. There you go. 150 milliliters. Come on. There it is. And then I need to pour this in a bowl. Yeah, 300 liters. Deep plate. 300 milliliters. Okay, I feel like this is gonna be a mistake. Oops. Well, come on. You know what? This is gonna be good. Look at that. Great. I'm so famous. Any complaints? Perfect. I was just levitating things around. Salmon, steak, and boiled potatoes. Take a salmon. Salmon. Boom. 210. And we want salt and black pepper. Oops. Oops. 5 of you. 5 salt. Boom. 5 that, 5 that, black pepper. Add to pan sunflower oil. Where are my pans at? Oh, you know what I didn't do is blend the soup at all, did I? Oops. Well, they didn't mind. They didn't know. Oh, where would we put these pans, huh? Probably on the ground somewhere. None of this is what I need. Pan. Okay, so I also need some oil. Here it is. Much oil? Oh, why are they giving this up here? I don't. Sunflower, 10 milliliters. Cause in order to do that, oops. I'd have to open the doors. Is that me or the fear talking? I don't know anymore. 10 salmon filet. 5 for 6 sticks on each side. Oops, didn't turn the burner off. So add to pot water, salt, and potato. Because it's hard. How much water? 1,000? No. Oh, I've seen a lot of Ghost in the Shell before. They have some side movies, like, I think it's called, like, some single word movie, like Rise or something like that. There's some other stuff. I've seen lots of Ghosts in the Shell. I don't have anything to flip to stick with other than my bare hands or this salmon with. Should clean that up. Water and salt and potatoes. Salt 20G. Oh god, nobody should check that out. Live action anime, but yeah, no, I did not check that out. Okay. Well, I don't know. Well, it's okay. We'll do a spatula. Hey guys, got a spatula anywhere? Where would the spatula be? Okay, you're not here. Where's the spatula gonna be? Any tools? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, no. Oh. There we go. Okay. No. There you go. We're good. I did great. Okay. It's only a little dirty. That's fine. This is good. So we got the water. And then salt 20 G's, which we did put in there already. And then 300 potato. Can do. Kangaroo 300. Oops. There you go. Okay, potato 300, right? Oops. Yeah, that's 300. 300 potatoes, 1 liter of water. And boil for 120 seconds. This is gonna be done soon. Yeah, what size plate do they want? Is that it? Oops. Are they beeping the horn so loud outside? Well, that square plate. That nasty chef. Put that on the plate. Ooh, that doesn't look like it got cooked completely. That looks like definitely salt. The vigilante's passion. Do you think this got cooked on both sides? It does not look like it got cooked. Well, I guess we're just gonna let it sit. I'm not gonna worry about that. I'll sit this over here. I need to clean up. Put this kitchen this way. How's it going, Ren? Yeah, but I don't. It just seems like I didn't cook both sides. Yeah, that's maybe what's throwing me off, just the pixels. Okay, so what am I supposed to do with this? Oh, I know what I gotta do. I'll just wrap it up. That's cool. Yeah, that's probably what they wanted. Ooh, I need to put the potato in there too. Oh, I gotta get something to scoop it out with. Don't let me do this. There you go. That's what I'm trying to do. Oh, come on. There you go. That's what's up. Oh, well, I should have done something with that command, huh? I did great. Look at that. I guess I should update that Nightbot. I'll do that now. I mean, it's not like anything else is going on. Oh, this game's probably going to crash as soon as I alt-tab out, but... whatever. Let's see. Timers. Edit. This is your name. It's significance. The Nightbayless alias you set this command to be of does not exist. I'm pretty sure it does. Oh well, we'll just let that be wrong forever. We got some cooking to do. I shouldn't skip the cleaning phase. Actually, I'm gonna leave the salt and pepper out. So you guys tell me, do you guys want me to continue doing this for a little bit? Or you want me to just go and start playing Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne? I'm down for either one. I'm gonna put this into the garbage. Can I clean this counter? Oh, I forgot about this stuff I left in there. Chicken broth, you can go back in our fridge. Yeah, I'm fine with either. I'm good. I'll do Nocturne later. If I can get this fucking thing to get back in the... okay. Alright, you know, you're gonna stay over here. Let's put that back. Okay. Sure can. I got 2 minutes left. Huh, looks like this is not on Spotify. I could put an all hut you. Nope. I guess it's not on Spotify right now. But guess what we're going to do instead of that? I'm going to take you back to my old school. Let's... No, not this one. Let's... No, that's too old school. I'll take it. Not do that. Yeah, I guess there is always YouTube, isn't there? No, you're not wrong. I mean, it's all super easy. It's just like right here. You can just click this button right here. Hey, Internet. It's me, Mr. C. This is going to probably sound balanced, but that'll probably be fine. I'll hurt you. Boy, that song's old. Is that Ezad? Let's see. Okay. I should have still continued to clean. I want to put this sunflower oil away too. I guess if I prepped, I could... Where's my rag? Where's the thing I can use to wipe? Oh, that needs to be off. And what's the... Do we have a rag? I don't have to buy that. Well. Time to start serving. Sounds like it's time to go. Okay. You did great. Oh, you got your new Spotify gym playlist. Hey, shoot me that link. Oh man, I have to do all this stuff too. Exclamation permit Renee's. Oops, you need a space. I forget all the stuff I had to set up on my have set up on my other channel. Okay, yeah, we leveled up. We did good. Okay, I'm gonna log into my Spotify. Just 46 songs. Fancy lad. Okay. Probably stop this other one, huh? I don't like the coarse language in that hip hop music. I was listening to old Eminem just the other day, actually. I was listening to the Shady LP. There's some good tracks like Brain Damage. I think that's on the Shady LP. Anyway, I was specifically listening to Brain Damage, and I think that's a real good song. I don't need any perks because. I mean, I think I'm doing great. Oops, this is going to be important. This is good. Heatproof gloves, pick up any... Because I could have just picked up that meat with my hands and then just been good. Dish income boost. Do it. Level up. Give me some mo. The Eminem show is your favorite? I feel like that was a little late in the good Eminem era. Within an hour, I'll be open for business. Use that time to get ready. Oh man, this is the next day, and I didn't clean before I left. That's what the real problem is, isn't it? Okay, let's go to this computer and see about ordering some wash rags. Don't look at that again. Let's look at this. Products. Nope. Spices. Utensils. It was better than Revival. You are definitely correct about that. Sponge. Well, really? How do I do it? E. Fact. Okay. We'll have a clean kitchen. You guys aren't even ready. I make another mess over here. Yeah. Uh-oh. This ain't gonna do it. Oh wow, yeah, sponge right there. Yeah, I think, well, that must have been you, because that's probably, you were probably still a kid when you heard that. Okay, so we're not, so we just don't have anything for this, huh? Maybe I can rotate to like a more coarse side. Rotate. How else is the clean that's burnt? Ugh. Well, that definitely doesn't need to be out there. Put away. Alright, whatever. We're ready for the day. I can definitely tell. New order. Big trout. Take the trout, 200 grams. Black pepper, thyme, and dill. This is a trout. And black pepper, thyme. Oh, I moved the black pepper already over here. Oh, wait. Five, right? Yeah, 5G. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And time. One, two, three, four, five. And then we want place on baking tray. Oh, dill. How do you have, you can't hate slow start, Sky. Slow starts, you can't enjoy JRPGs and not like slow starts. You can't like anime and not like slow starts, because everything is slow. Place on a baking tray. Alright, here you go. I don't think these are baking trays. Everything else we've had. Kwame's good, but it is, you just gotta take your time. Where are the baking trays? You're a baking tray. I wouldn't say that, actually. Baking tray. Frying, grill, pan, bake tray. You know I definitely have one of those already somewhere. Okay, and then in performance. Oh, the beginning of Persona 5. Yeah, okay. I'll leave you with that. Big for 90 seconds. Where's the I mean, you did the little beginning part, but then you do all of the cleaning up your room and talking to that dude, and that's like not fast at all. You're acting like Persona 5 is the Motley Crue of JRPGs. Is this cooking? How long do I think this is cooking? I wonder if I have to set an alarm for this one. This might be a problem. Knowing how to cook is crucial. I didn't know that then. Wow, that's pretty bad actually. You should have known how to cook. Okay, so we got this. This is a good playlist. Oh yeah, I definitely do. Oh, Final Fantasy 13 jumped in hard. If you're going to say Persona 5 jumped in hard, then you have to say that Final Fantasy also did. Because they both start with the wild stuff happening in the beginning. Season, transfer onto a plate, serve hot. Lemon quarters. I need a lemon. Well, I need to do this first. Almost. Lemon, 20G. That's 80G. There, look at that. Look how good I did. Lemon quarters. Light years ahead of what? Yeah. And your love of Persona is also documented. I was actually thinking about playing that tonight. Let's see. But I don't think I have it downloaded on the PS4. I might have Ni No Kuni 2 downloaded. And a quarter is 20 grams into a plate. See, that plate's probably good for this. Oops. No. Give me that 28. Here you go. Come on, I mean. Boom. I'll never say not to. I think I did, parsley leaves and fresh parsley leaves, 6G. Oh, your boy, hey, easy. Ooh. Snap. And before time, y'all don't even know. Oh, what? What was wrong with the taste? Temperature is perfect. Technique, big trout, delicious. Not enough horseradish. Did I put any horseradish on there? It was an odd start. Next to no world building. Give me that new order. Give me that. Sky's in here talking wild stuff. Give me that new order. Okay, we got tomato soup again. Chicken broth, salt, black pepper. Oh, I still don't know where. Oh, this. Well, time to play some Shin Megami Tensei.